Well, the only thing that sets them apart from us, that one secret, you know, that one tip for their success. Hi, everyone. How are you doing? I hope everyone is doing well. Hope you're having a great day. My day has been okay so far. You know, it was raining. We love that. We love to see it. That's why the place is kind of so gloomy or dark. Window light is the only good light I have right now because it was just raining and the light in my room is horrible. So yeah, I tried to do a script, but because of anxiety and not good at this whole camera thing, I could not do it. I kept messing up my words and fumbling, so I will just freestyle. Hopefully it makes sense. So yeah, what is your reason? You know, why aren't you creating? Why do you have webs growing on your potential? I see numerous times, and I know for myself personally, you know, we're flooded with all these creative ideas, these bursts of productive thoughts. However, we never act on them. We'd rather sit there and do nothing, rather lay there in our beds and do nothing about it. You know, all these productive ideas, these creative ideas, they just live and die in the land of our imagination. So many of us have the potential and the will to create. However, we have numerous different excuses why we can't get up each day and create something, you know. And if you realize, I've been saying we a lot because I'm involved, hence why this video took so long to come out and why it even took me so long to do YouTube, why it took me so long to actually start posting photography content. Like, a lot of these excuses would include, oh, I don't have enough time. However, we'd rather lay in our beds scrolling through TikTok, liking photos on Instagram, laughing away, but we don't have enough time to create. Oh, we don't have the proper equipment, or we don't have professional grade equipment, but we would have perfectly capable equipment in our homes and do nothing, you know? You say you want to be a photographer or you want to do YouTube. Oh, I don't have anything to take photos. I don't have a camera to make videos. You're watching this video on your phone right now. You could go and take a photo. You could hit record. Like, they are perfectly capable of doing these things. We also have this fear of rejection, you know? We fear being failures. We have a need for acceptance, but the truth is, nobody really cares. Like, everybody else is just spending time trying to figure out their lives, you know? Nobody really care whether or not you write a song, you take a photograph, you make a video and put it on YouTube. Like, everybody else is worrying about their own lives, and you should too. That's no reason for you to, you know, not create. Failure is just a stepping stone to success. It teaches you so many valuable lessons, you know. It helps you to learn from your mistakes. It helps us to evolve so that in the future we do not make the same mistakes, you know. Another thing is that we still want to get better at creating, you know. We want to get our skills up there. So we sit down there and watch YouTube videos, you know. Hours and hours of YouTube videos, tutorials how to get better at doing this. But how will we get better at creating if we don't actually get up and create something? Like, make it make sense. If we're not putting it into place, what was the point? You know, we sit down there and we watch the videos, we watch the tutorials, and we kind of think about the people who are all the way up there, you know, the greatest of the greats, and we're thinking, wow, we could never be like them. Like, no matter how hard we try, we won't get up there, so why do we even try? But you're not thinking about the fact that they were here where we are now. They were once beginners. Well, the only thing that sets them apart from us, that one secret, you know, that one tip for their success, is that they actually created. They got up every day and they just created something for creating's sake. There's a story I don't quite... Oh, the wind. I hope it doesn't start raining because I am not closing this window. Yeah. What was I saying? What was I saying, bro? I lost my train of thought. Yes, there's a story. I don't quite remember it, but The essence of the story is you have two people. One who spends 100 hours trying to create the perfect piece of content, you know? They spend 100 hours working on it tirelessly, trying to get it perfect. Then you have another person who has the same 100 hours, however, they create 100 different pieces of content. So they made 100 paintings or drawings, 100 videos, wrote 100 short books. There's this saying that says, done is better than perfect. We can never get something perfect. So might as well you just finish it with it being okay or close to perfect and put it out there. You will learn from that when you create something better next time. In the creative industry, when you're just starting out especially, quality isn't so much as important as quantity, because through quantity over time the quality will improve. There's no way you create countless different pieces of work and you don't improve any at all. Then what would be the point of you creating? You get what I'm saying? So please take this as your charge today to get up and go and create something. You know, if you want to be a painter, you go get that canvas. If you don't have a canvas, you get a piece of paper. Go dig up that old paint that you use in preschool and paint something. If you want to do photography, you want to do YouTube, get your phone. Like, stop this video. No. After you finish watching this video, you take your phone, you get off YouTube, and you go hit record, or you snap that photograph and just create something. If you're a musician, that piano that you have under your bed, that guitar that you have laying around, go and play something. If you're a writer, just go get a pen and your notebook and just get all the ideas out there. Just create for create's sake. Why would you wait? Why would you sit on your potential? Why wait when you can create? Thank you for watching. I hope this motivated somebody, if it's even one person, to go out and create something. That would mean so much to me. If you do, you know, use this video as your form of motivation, and you go, you take a photograph, you make a video, you write a book, or you do a painting or something, send it to me. You know, I would love to see what you guys have created. If you create something, please, you know, you can send me a DM on Instagram. You have my email. You can hit me up in the comments. Do comment and let me know that, hey, I created something, you can check it out, blah blah blah, because that would really mean a lot. And also you can comment and let me know, hey, what I can do different, what you'd like to see from me in the future. I'm just starting, trying to find my way on this platform. Don't forget to like the video if you like it. If you don't like it, so be it. Subscribe, it helps me out a lot. Thank you very much. And share this video with somebody. Maybe this video can help them to create something. Have a wonderful day.